the solar eclipse. As the moon comes closer to the sun, the moon completely blocks the light of the sun, and the moon shadow falls on the sun. As the moon goes closer to the earth, there is a shadow on the earth. It is called a solar eclipse.
You can see the shadow.